Good afternoon and welcome to the third program of Musical Meditations of Praise and Prayer. Today, the program is bookended by Miss Gina Sprunger, a very talented arranger. I played one program of hers, I think, back in June. And we start with her Brethren We Have Met to Worship, and very perky piece, I think, and then end with just a phenomenal, virtuosic, really fun arrangement of Come Thou Fount of Every Blessing. I think you will enjoy that. Along the way, there are opportunities to meditate and pray. Some very beautiful arrangements. Morning is Broken by Mark Hayes, our old friend. A delightful and beautiful heartfelt arrangement of This Is My Father's World by Joel Rainey. And an arrangement of Beautiful Savior by Thomas Kiesinger. I also played a program of his last March, I think, during Lent. It's a very, very peaceful arrangement. And at the beginning, he writes Misty. And I would say it is evocative of mysticism very much. So hopefully you can have some beautiful prayerful thoughts while that is going on. Speaking of prayer, I am going to offer one before I begin. Dear Lord, we are so grateful for music in this time of seeming isolation. Though we may be at home by ourselves or with our spouses, partners, friends, through music we are united, if only for 30 minutes, and we, as always, offer this in your name to your glory, by whose grace we live. Amen.
Thank you.
Come, thou fount of every blessing, tune my heart to sing thy praise. There it is. I think Gina Springer captured that quite beautifully. So another week of praise and prayer coming up. In the meantime, I wish you a blessed week of peace.